Belmontville mines, huh? Oh, we're gonna be walking blind into a damn maze.
And if our tick friend here is telling the truth, Tabano's gonna be right in the middle of it.
I don't think I'm in a position to lie, do you?
That's the spirit, Chester. Now you lift those fancy illusions, and who knows? Maybe you'll make it out of this after all.
The glamour! Even I have my limitations, Mr. Gravener.
You want a limitation? How about walking around without a head?
Crawling with familiars. No question.
And where do you think you're going?
Judging by that tone of yours, sounds like I'm making sure Fancy Pants here doesn't make a run for it.
In broad daylight. That's why we need familiars.
I'm starting to question your qualifications for this job.
Those ass-licking... Tick lovers should be shot on sight. Ah, what the hell. Maybe we can play with dynamite out here, too. Right, Jess? I'll make you a new waistcoat.
I don't believe my tailor would like that.
See? You're bonding already.
Ah, eat me! That gathering won't find itself, you know? Move it.
I'll take that.
You know, the can is right there in front of you.
Oh, shut up. I told you my sight's not recovered after the change.
Hey, so you're telling me it's not the blues?
Family. Money.
your head on a wall! You'll be led painful if you won't move!
Be close by. Okay. Yeah, that looks about right. Ugh!